Welcome to the Why Not Show, where we believe that if others can, you also can.
On Friday, the President of Uganda officiated at the graduation, passed out of 4,325 soldiers at Kaweweta Recruits Training School. He passed out 4,809 policemen. They finished well and there was not a single case of COVID. Because of discipline, he passed out over 4,000 soldiers and no one has the COVID-19. Of course, as the president always has to appreciate his team and ever that has been able to comply with the SOPs or SOPs of COVID-19 so that we keep our country, a good country, in a good health. And here, as he says, I thank the army and the police for being serious in the fight against COVID-19 and challenges other people and challenge other people to do the same. At the same time, he thanks the commanders for training the soldiers because has seen improvements in skills, him being one of the army people. So, and of course he says that they will need to sit together and add more items on the syllabus. And I think it is really worthy because we don't want to have our children study the things that we study that no longer even make sense. So that is a very good one. And then he continues and says, I am happy to hear that there are 5 of the recruiters with master's degree. Wow. 436 with bachelor's degree, 538 with diplomas, and 726 with certificates. The rest have O and A level certificates. It is good to have educated people in the army. They learn quickly. Yeah, it is very easy to learn. And then he also commissioned infrastructure development works there at the school. And he's happy that infrastructure has improved in other training schools like Zingo, Karama, and other army establishments around the country. And of course, he congratulates the graduates and the army leadership. I think that is a very, very, very good thing. Obviously, people used to overcry about LDUs. Like, people would just come, they employed a lot of them, and in the villages, and they would just go and steal people's property or even beat up people for no reason. But of course, if someone is educated, there's some things that are like common sense, you know. It's like if someone is a Christian, there's some things that you're not supposed to do. You just feel you are not, it is not right to do it. So congratulations to all those that passed through the training very, very well. And we pray that God leads you through everything. Yeah, basically that is it for today. Stay tuned to the Why Not Show, where we believe that if others can, you also can. Follow us on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and you get daily inspirations. Don't touch your dial.